I redid both my roller coasters so they have banked turns now, as you will see. This will ride the red one, and we'll ride the blue one. Also moved the blue one to the back of the park, so the red and the blue coaster are right next to one another. This was to give myself some more room for other coasters and other rides when they come out for the game. Also, I checked my park, and there's enough space around the edge for a train, which is the ideal. If they make a miniature railroad for the game, it's going to go completely around the park to the point where you can get on the train in the front of the park and ride it all the way to the back of the park, so you don't have to walk all that way. I decided to talk while it's going up the hill because that's when there's not as much noise. So if I talk while it's doing the hill part, it's going to be really, really noisy. Of course, the main reason I put my coasters right next to one another is so when I do a video, when I do this video, all I have to do is just ride both coasters one after the other. And that shouldn't take too long, hopefully. We'll find out, won't we? And here we go. About to go down the first hill. Thank you. to make sure it would stop, or at least slow down before getting into the station. I didn't want to slow it down too much, but... I also didn't want to go it going into the station at 90. So to compensate for the fact that it slows down to a crawl, I put a chain lift here so it will pull itself into the station. Yeah, I think I might have to make two separate videos because this was 9 minutes. It's pretty long.